I'm watching ASMR videos myself and suffering from severe insomnia, I've learned that ASMR really helps me go to sleep a little bit quicker than usual. So the last video was of a Anchor battery, portable battery, to keep my devices alive during the day in case they die, or I can be a lifesaver and save someone's phone if it's truly necessary for them to have the phone that they need to charge. But then again, I'm kind of like them, except I'm the one who owns it. So anyways, guys, this is box number 2, ASMR video number 2, except this time we're going to be whispering and unboxing at the same time. For those of you who watch most of my videos, this is completely new. I want your guys' comments in the below, and I want you to let me know what you guys think of this, if you think it's cool, if you think it's a better type of video than my other ones, more relaxing, chill, or do you think I should just stick to my original unboxing plans and how I normally unbox products? That's completely up to you. You just have to let me know in the comment section below. Alright, let's get into this. And real quick, I'm sorry about any background noise from the previous video and this one. I have little siblings, and as you guys must know, the Yeti microphone loves to pick up every single thing in the background noise. Screen protector for my iPhone 7 Plus, because my invisible shield was registered, but they keep declining my card. And as you can tell, I have the money to buy a new screen protector. And normally this is a $50 screen protector, and I only got it for $6. So it's definitely a good deal. Set it to the side real quick. Thank you. quick first since he's for the microphone, and then I'll go ahead and like put it on and do the rest of the video with this on. So we have a piece of tape right here. Gotta love the new unboxing knife. Oh no, this is for the so no, the pop filter doesn't come in, and not the pop filter, but the screen protector doesn't come in until, for this, it doesn't come in until tomorrow, but this is for my car. Slightly more out, so we'll see how that'll work with the OtterBox case. But this is the first thing. Stays clear, no UV yellowing. Oh, that's great. Gotta love no UV yellowing, right? you guys. I need to save this so that I can clean my phone and then I'll do the setup process. So give me a little bit until later and we'll go ahead and do that. But I'm gonna set this guy off to the side for now, because we have two more things. The OtterBox Alpha Glass Fortified Glass Screen Protector, Clarity Reactive, and Anti-Shatter Scratch. So hopefully OtterBox with an OtterBox product, it won't crack like this one did at the bottom, the corners. If I can get it to show, you guys can't really see, but there's a crack and that goes right along the screen, so. Self-explanatory. I just want to get that out the package. And then, of course, I'm going to set this guy off to the side and we'll set it up later. And then, of course, one of the most things that I was excited for was, of course, this new bat pack. Just a blank booklet, I guess, if you wanted to jot notes or something. Or if you were taking his Japanese class, then you can write some Japanese notes in here if you wanted to, or Chinese, I don't know. I'm not trying to be racist, I'm just saying. But that's cool that they added that. Do not eat these. It's a great product for the price. I feel like they could have made this like a $60 bag, but instead it was only like $25. Super cool. Okay, now on to the process where we go ahead and get rid of this screen protector. And then I'm going to do my cleaning process front and back. We're going to go ahead and apply the case first, but we want to clean this smudgy back. The phone is officially off. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and take off this glass from Invisible Shield that completely broke on me. And it's gonna break a lot more right now, so. Let's just say that it protected the actual screen itself very well. Whoa, feels different too compared to the glass, so go ahead and set the glass right there. And then, before we start putting stuff on the screen, like I said, we're gonna go ahead and clean the back first. This is to remove any fingerprints, smudges. You're still going to see scratches all over the phone and whatnot, but the purpose of getting that case was to see the beautiful jet black no matter the condition that it's in. I love the jet black iPhone. The iPhone itself is but jet black is quite the color, so props to Apple for that one. That sound. In there. Let's go ahead and remove this guy. Stuff got in there, but look at. Okay, so. Let's see here. Be sure to read the instructions carefully. Okay, we assembled our case. Okay, we got to clean it with this and dry it. Perfect. Out with the old, in with the new. Perfect. I think I didn't do the most even placement there, but setup process of removing and putting on. Of course, it's gonna be back clip piece, it's gonna be a fingerprint magnet, but alright, guys, that's gonna do it for me tonight. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like. Any questions, comments, or concerns, you can drop that in the comment section below. And if you're feeling spunky, you can always hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed this video, let me know in the comment section, please. And I'll start doing more unboxing videos like this. Anyways, guys, as always, it was your boy, Osama.